As you guys know, we recently just hit 4,000 subscribers, and to give back to you guys, we're gonna be doing a $20 PSN or Xbox gift card giveaway. And the rules, it's pretty simple. All you guys have to do is like the video, comment down below, and stay subscribed to the channel. The more active you guys are with the channel, gives you guys a better chance of winning the giveaway. It'll end on April 1st, so good luck, and I'll see you guys then. What is going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video today. And in today's video, guys, we are going to be playing with the brand new Galil that just came into Black Ops 3 yesterday. So anyway, guys, you're going to see right here, we're playing on a subscriber's account. We're playing on Adarok's account as of right now. And let's go over here, take a look at the Galil real quick. He even has the brand new Irish-themed camo in it as well, which is going to be really cool. So we're going to get into a game real quick, guys. We're going to go and play just some TDM, try the gun out, see if we like it or not, see if this is going to live up to the hype, because this is one of the biggest weapons that everybody's been asking for last few months here in Black Ops 3. So let's get into it. All right, guys, so we are back here. We are going to be trying out the Galil here in some TDM. We'll check it out, see if it's a good gun or not. So hold on. It doesn't sound exactly the same, I don't think, as it did back in Black Ops 1. It's pretty similar, but it just sounds a little, it's very, very close, but I don't think it's exactly the same as it was back in Black Ops 3, but it's very deadly. Oh my goodness. I remember that this gun did have a little bit of a recoil to it back in Black Ops 1. Let's see if it's still the same gun or not. So let's go ahead. Oops. Oh crap, there's somebody behind me over here. Hold on, this guy doesn't see me. Oh, that should have been a double kill, but somebody killed me from behind, man. All right. So anyway, guys, let me know what you guys think of this new Irish camo. I know I made a video on this yesterday, but I really would like to know from you guys what you think of this camo. Do you think, I really like it. It looks really cool. Some weapons are different than the others. Oh no, oh my God, this guy just world-starred me. I just wanna watch the kill cam because we literally just got worlds. I cannot believe that just happened. All right, so there's a bunch of people right here. There's a kill. I think somebody's coming from this way, so hopefully we can try to pick them off. Hold on, there's someone. Oh, come on. Ah, my God, they're all coming from, yo, we are just getting surrounded right now by everybody. I don't know where they're coming from. They keep killing me from behind and everything, so let's try this again. Yo, I hear someone right here. We're gonna get him. Yo, this gun is deadly. Oh my goodness. I remember this gun was so, there's so much recoil to it back in Black Ops 1, and now, I don't know, guys. I mean, maybe I'm just going crazy. Oh my God, if we can kill the, for a second, I thought we were gonna kill him. There's somebody over here. There's some kind of an enemy over here. I know that for a fact. Oh, here's a bunch. All right, there's a kill. Let's get out of there. Let's just reload real quick. Yeah, guys, let me know if you guys have tried this Galil out yet. How would you compare it to the Galil back in Black Ops 1, guys? Honestly, I think this gun is even better than it was. There's a kill. All right, oh, there's someone way over there. All right, there's another one over there. Let's get out of there so we don't die at least. Yeah, guys, this gun is just deadly. I think it's just how every single gun is in Black Ops 3, though. There's like not a lot of recoil. Because back in Black Ops 1, there was a lot of recoil in every single weapon. Yeah, this gun is just crazy. Oh, come on, let's get this guy. What? Oh, let's just see. I swear I put more than two bullets into that guy, man. Oh my goodness, what? Oh my God, my scuff controller is literally so broken right now. I can barely jump anymore. All right, I was gonna say, if we don't kill this guy too, man. Let's see. Oh my God, we almost turned on this guy, dude. That would've been crazy. This gun, guys, oh my goodness, dude. I really just need to go and spend some COD points now to go and try to unlock this weapon. This thing, I'm so jealous of anybody who has this unlocked. Once again, a huge shout out to a subscriber for actually letting me on this, Adarok. I'll probably leave the links to his YouTube channel if he has one in the description down below so you guys can go check him out, guys. And oh my goodness, we need to find some people. Is there anybody on the other team? There is, but where? We gotta find them though. There's somebody. Oh my goodness, so many hit markers. That should have been a kill. Maybe it's just deadly, but you just get a lot of hit markers. Like, look at that, holy crap. It's taking me forever to kill these guys right now. Oh, no. If we kill this guy, man. This kid with the M8A7, man. He's been killing me so many different times. He's been world-starring me all over the place. Look at this. I quit, bro. It says I only put one shot into him. All right, there's definitely something going on with my internet right now, because I'm pretty sure I did not just put one shot into him. Maybe I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure I saw me at least get more than one hit marker. I don't know what's going on right now. That's a teammate. Come on, Yankee. That's an enemy, but you can't kill him. Where did he go? These guys are just disappearing on me, and this guy with the M8A7 again, dude. Oh my goodness. All right, so we need to at least try to win this game with the Galil. Come on, where are these guys at? Oh, this guy's gonna cloak now. I don't even know where he went. Oh, can we kill him? He's over here to the right. We're here somewhere. Oh god, we're gonna die. We're so dead. We're so dead. Oh my goodness. Come on. All right, let's just recruit real quick. They're not gonna expect me right. We just got beamed by the guy with the M8A7 again, bro. This guy has aim. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay, so let's keep it going. Let's see. I mean, I know that the M8A7 is ridiculously powerful, man. All right, finally we killed that guy. I was gonna say, if he kills me again, I quit. There's somebody right here. I hear him jumping. I hear somebody jumping, right? Is he below us? There is. All right, there. I knew. That M8A7 guy again, man. All right, at least we're not playing terrible, so that's all right. This gun is pretty good. I'm having a lot of fun with it. I wish I had a little more time to play with it. These guys on the other team just are showing no mercy against me right now. We're already about to lose. Let's just overdrive, try to get to the other side of the map and maybe we can flank them or something. That's gonna be the goal here. So let's see, maybe going all the way to the other side of the map, is this gonna make a difference? I don't think so. We're gonna die from behind. Oh, there's somebody right here, nice. All right, that's a headshot too, all right. Does this guy know we're here? No, he doesn't, but we do. And we're gonna get that kill. There's another guy here. And we get an assist. All right, we're trying to make the comeback right now. I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't think we can make a comeback. I want to try to get some kill streaks here. That to end this game, maybe drop like a 10 kill streak or something like that. That'd be pretty cool. But I don't know if it's gonna happen or not. Oh, there we go. There's another kill. All right, so our enemy team is spawning behind us, so that we're in good shape here. But it doesn't look like we're gonna make the comeback here. Can we get the double kill? Can we get the double kill? No. All right, so we're at least on a 5. I mean, it's not that good, guys. We didn't play that well with the gun. It looks like we are just continuing. This guy, Fusion, man. Shout out to Fusion on the other team, guys. He literally has just been melting me out the whole entire game. Oh, that guy had the Tempest out. Oh, there's another guy right here. Are you blind, bro? Give that guy some glasses, bro. I don't know where he was looking, but... Oh my god, this is the guy with the M87 again, wasn't it? That was, but we ended up killing him. We were the last kill, though. That is going to do it, guys, for us here in this video. Let me know what you guys think of the Galil, guys. How would you compare it to the Galil of Black Ops 1? Personally, it doesn't have as much recoil as I remember it having back in Black Ops 1, but it's still a really deadly weapon. I still like it. I did get a lot of hit markers, but I think it might have been my connection at the same time. I'm not really too sure. Thank you all so much for watching the video, though, guys. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like. If you're new to the channel, guys... Well, I'm sorry about that. Be sure to drop a like, and if you're new to the channel, guys, be sure to subscribe. I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.